This is my digital input toggle circuit. As you can see, it works. The light turns on and off when I press the button.
Oh,
show my face. Here's my code. That's not my code. This is my working code that I set up. It works by beginning the toggle to false, and then changing it depending on the button state with a delay, and then turning the LED on and off.